live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Liverpool against Juventus. So without further ado, we're off to Anfield. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling. Feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
We've had a huge amount of build-up for this game. Alan, is it going to carry on the pitch? Are we going to be richly entertained?
Well, I do hope so, Martin. I mean, we've got a full house, we've got a wonderful atmosphere, and we've got two high-quality teams.
Referee here is Josh Brithwell, Lichtsteiner, into the face of the opposition. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
And back he goes. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. Good support play from his teammates. Lichtsteiner. Daniel Agger. Coutinho. Too eager, too early offside. Juventus have the ball. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Lucas. Could be dangerous. Lichtsteiner, excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Andrea Pirlo. Well, they've given the ball to him straight away, and they'll be giving it to him for the rest of the game, I'm sure, if they can. To avoid the goalkeeper when they put their crosses in, but that's gone straight to it. Leonardo Bonucci. Can you ever go back to Liverpool without remembering 1989?
No, they kind of do tend to remind you of it, but in a nice way, because I suppose it reminds them of their glory years as well.
Good movement to get to it. Vucinic. No impact on the game yet from Liverpool. Jose Enrique has not corrected that as he would have wanted. Chiellini. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. And it will go into the middle now. Sturridge. Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Practice in the throwing stakes for the goalkeeper after that. Intervening now is the referee, Josh Brithwell. Carlos Tevez. Trying to get possession back.
No.
Daniel Sturridge. Great opportunity. Off the post. It's a decent challenge by the opponent. Ooh, we're going to get 5 extra minutes here. On the attack here. credit the opponent for reading the direction of the throw. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. What happens down in the two dressing rooms now could actually determine the outcome of this game, Alan, because nothing we've seen in the first half has shown whether we're going to get a winner or not, but the managers possibly will have seen something.
Yeah, possibly. A little weakness, a chink in there.
And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield. And an Agger. You have to say good anticipation there to read the direction of the throw-in. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save. And the tackle is made, and now they can capitalise on this. Nikola Vucinic. Looking good, this move. Again, through good intercepting play. He's got to time his run a little better than that, trying to get in behind the defender. A goal kick to come. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. He read it and cut it out. Vucinic. On the attack. We've got inspirational goalkeepers here, really at the top of their game.
Yeah, just wonder whether we are going to have a 0-0.
And it's a headed effort at goal. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Not easy to get the ball like this in midfield. You need a player with a bright mind, and he's done that, this player. Oh, it has to be. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Asamoah attacking well here. Vucinic. Asamoah. And the ball goes out by the boot of Glenn Johnson. Chiellini. Mario Marchisio. That's an important challenge at this time. And he's got a shot. What a chance. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. It's a chance. Look at it. And they put it in. They'll win it now, surely. Disappointment, dismay of the goalkeeper who stopped everything else but couldn't stop this one.
No, you've got to feel for him, haven't you? I mean, he's had a worldie so far, but if you keep on giving them chances, sooner or later he's going to be beaten. Oh, would you believe it? I thought it was going to be a draw. I think the crowd did, Martin, but no. Looks like we've got a winner here.
Referee has called a halt here. And it has finished in the end, 1-0. Well, they wanted this friendly game to get themselves...